Yay, and I didn't choose it. That makes it even better. Baby. Watch their fucking feet. I need him to get him off because I'm just going to worry him. Time to die. Goodbye. Huh?
Ha ha ha!
Why does he keep jumping down? Like, I know what he's doing and he keeps trying to loop it.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you guys? What? Like, modern singer or older singer? For what? Thank you for letting me know where you're at. I see. That was stupid. Now I can just go to the basement. Not yet. Hold on a second, baby. Have to down him so no one lives. Stay there, let me go hook your friend. Oh, she got up! He's not been hooked yet, so... Let's fix that. Now you've been hooked. Don't struggle. Huh? You just got dropped, and you're gonna... This is his last chance. I'll keep the game going as long as I need to.
How did he get back up?
How did he get back up? I'll have to show you his perks afterwards. Oh, you're staying there, man. He just jumped down. There's the hatch. I just walked right past the hatch. What, baby? Nah. I'm dicking with them. I know exactly where they're at. They're in the fucking basement. I hear her. I just heard her. It's more points. I'm farming them. And I'm giving him chance after chance after chance. Oh, I think he's murdered him. I didn't know he was on his last hook. Well, I know where the hatch is. I swear. I walked, there it is. Doubt you have haste. Oh, it gives you a haste boost, but no one escapes death. That I didn't know. Doesn't matter. I doubt she's gonna take the hatch. She can't. It's closed unless she has a key. Come on! You gotta do something! Either I'm gonna kill you or the entity's gonna kill you. I don't want her to think I'm just gonna keep walking back and forth. That's gonna get me to. I'm gonna lose. Wait, she got it open? Thing is, that hat, it opens up quicker with when it's like this. Dude, she's seriously hiding from me. I'm not leaving. Because the moment I drop downstairs, she's gonna fucking come up and lost. Damn, I got it right at the brink. I've never done that one before. Thank you for the finger. That was a good fucking game.